Yep. And I actually feel a little smarter than some of the people that are having the same path. Michael Stelzner with social media, he's going to Crowdcast. And it's over almost $100 a month, and it does half of what we're going to have on the new platform, and we did not pay even close to that. So
the platform's pretty cool. I like the new platform. Did you notice how's a data export as well?
Yep. Oh yeah.
We
yeah.
We're say goodbye. You're going to go over 2 hours. You're going to have to break Mr. up the Facebook Live.
Tim, if people want to find you in the future, where do they find you, sir?
TimPeter.com or at TCPeter on Twitter. That's the easiest way to find all things related to what I do.
Or also known as 70% of the internet.
That's right.
And the dark web.
And the dark web, yes.
Oh, we don't talk about that one out loud. That's
And Mr. Robert Cole, if people want to know more about you, where would they go to find more about you?
Rockcheetah.com or at Robert K. Cole.
Excellent. And Mr. Ed?
Edward St. Ange on anything social media and flip.to to find out what I love.
Excellent. And with that, any of the archives
or where do they find you, Lauren?
At hospitalitydigitalmarketing.com, which you can find all the archives of the show, plus also the podcast, plus our Monday Marketing Minute, which we're getting about 300 to 400 people watch weekly, which is pretty cool. Which is just a couple of minute little video excerpt answering questions that we have. Yeah.
Yeah, it's not a minute. He cheats.
I cheat.
It's not
surprising. It's a marketing minute. It's a New York minute. Hey,
no,
what do you want?
Why? Though. I mean, hey, when have we done this show like, in a compressed format? So, of course, our marketing minute is like 40.
It's actually 2 minutes. Right. I mean, what did you just expect?
Yeah.
I need my jersey back up. Mr. Tim, would you please tell him, hey, what do you want? Hey, come on. There's the look.
Tim's like, stop telling people I'm from Jersey.
No. Trust me.
You
can't take the jersey out of the boy. All right. This is how it goes. All right. I think what you're trying to say is forget about it.
Forget about it. All right. With that, wraps up show number 79. Show number 80 will be next week. Topic-wise, I'd love to tell you what it is, but we're going to be making that up as we go along. So,
as if
random stream of consciousness. Yeah.
Yes, actually, I do believe that Holly has secured for us Don from Outrigger. Dan, to be able to join us.
Dan.
God, do I still say him Don? Dan from Outrigger. He's been snow skiing. Go figure, somebody from Hawaii wants to go snow skiing. And so he was not able to join us on this show. So I think he has the opportunity to join us next week. So
Dan
we're hoping Waxman? For that.
Yeah.
Dan Waxman.
Oh, fantastic. Great guy.
Yeah. So, and thanks to Holly for getting that all put together for it. So until next Friday, the 17th, same time, same bat channel, 10:30 Central AM. Thank you all for watching us on all the variety of platforms we have, or if you joined us live as well. And for those that are still on Periscope with us, thank you for joining us there as well. So to that, gentlemen, thank you so very much. You all have a great day.
Bye.
Bye now.